All right, now to some developing news out of Warwick, where police continue investigating after a man is struck and killed while crossing Post Road. Police say the victim was walking near Dave's Bar and Grill when he was hit just before 9 o'clock last night. Investigators say neither speed nor alcohol appear to be factors in the collision, and the driver has not been charged. Police haven't released the victim's name, but say he lives out of state.